In today's video, we will be taking a look at a material used to enrich the uranium for the atomic bombs dropped on Nagasaki and Hiroshima. Monel is a group of nickel alloys primarily composed of nickel, 52% to 67%, copper and small amounts of iron, manganese, carbon, sulfur, and silicon. Monel has a density of 8.80 grams per cubic centimeter and a melting range of 2,070 to 2,460 degrees Fahrenheit and 1,300 to 1,350 degrees Celsius. Monel is stronger and has better properties than just pure nickel. The alloy can withstand corrosions from acids, bases, and other agents such as seawater. A solution of sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. Take a few drops of each liquid onto a section of the Monel. You can see its powers of resist corrosion. Note, nothing is happening. Let's get a piece of aluminum and see how it differs. Already, it's being attacked by the myriad gases. And given some time, it starts to be attacked by some sodium hydroxide. And we can stop the reaction of both by mixing. This property of Monel makes it perfect for high temp and harsh environments use. Monel is used in brine heaters, saltwater scrubbers, heat exchangers, oil refinery piping, feed and water and steam generator tubing, electronic components, propeller shop, building materials including ductwork, flashing, chutes, and downspouts. This property is also good for industrial uses, such as the enrichment of uranium at Site K-25, commonly referred to as Oak Ridge Gaseous Diffusion Plant. Tubing for the transfer of uranium hexafluoride was made from Monel. Another good property of Monel can be easily worked in various processes, while hot and cold can be easily machined, welded. Monel can be used at sub-zero temperatures to temperatures as high as 480 degrees Celsius, 896 degrees Fahrenheit. Another one of Monel's unique properties is its ferromagnetic. When a magnet is brought close on its regular room temperature, it's weakly magnetic. When it's cooled, it becomes more magnetic. Once Monel is cooled, it becomes more magnetic than before. Monel at room temperature. It almost has to be touching to be picked up by the magnet. By heating Monel, its magnetic properties decrease to where it has to be touching to even attract the magnet. The reason why this has happened is known as a Curie point or a Curie temperature. This is what happens when a material reaches a certain temperature and its magnetic properties fluctuate. By cooling Monel down, its magnetic fluctuates to be more magnetic. Heating it up, it becomes less magnetic. Monel is unique because of its such a close proximity of its Curie points. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time. This is the second video on the metal series. There are plenty more to come. Check out the first one while you're waiting. It's all about the cathode alloy.